checking the bluebird nests. Ginny Lemire has got a nest.
Four.
And in that nest, they're beautiful, huh?
And she's not sitting yet.
Yeah. They're cold.
Yeah, they're room temperature.
Yeah.
So.
Beautiful, though, huh?
We'll put them back.
Four eggs.
And if tomorrow, if they're five, I would expect then she would start sitting.
Good. That's the way.
By chance, she would lay six, but.
Yeah, but that's the way it works.
Very often.
Fill the nest before they sit.
Yes, so they all hatch at the same time.
Yeah.
And then so they know I'm friendly, I put food down there on the plate, and then they come and eat it.
And those are the special grubs you
those
order.
Those are the special grubs.
For the bluebirds.
I order them by the 10,000.
Oh, and do you count them?
No, they come by weight.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm going to go down and give them some food.
Thank you very much, Ginny.
You're welcome.
See you later. The bluebird lady.